For more than 66 years, 8th Army has stood unwavering in the defense of the Republic of Korea as the only permanently forward-deployed field army while facing a constant threat. In 2017, more than 29,000 soldiers, civilians, and their families will move to USAG Humphreys. 8th Army looks forward to the organizational transformation while defending the Korean Peninsula, ready to fight tonight.